I had 5 days before my flight to Rio, so I locked myself in at home to catch up and listen to music. One day, a piano solo on a recording from the 60s caught my attention. I checked out the liner notes, and I came across a name which until that moment had been unknown to me, Tenório Júnior. I wanted to know who this guy was, this piano player I'd never heard about. What else had he done? What was he doing now? It seemed that in 30 years, he hadn't done a single thing. I figured he must have died the way most musicians did back in the 70s, drugs or a car crash while touring.